start. So we're approaching a new dude to purchase, to buy it. That's a weird thing. So let's do offer transfer fee. I don't think I understand what I'm doing, to be honest with you. So his value is 775. I'm just gonna offer them 775. Or actually, I'm gonna offer them 780 if I can afford 780. It's gonna be a lot of my money there. So it looks like we have a new player. I think we spent like half the budget of the team on this guy, but he's 63, which is not bad. So let me go ahead and get to the squad. He's probably not even in the squad as yet, I don't think. Let's see. Yeah, he's not in the squad as yet. Let's give it one more day. There's something in the office. That's just a report on some player. I really need to take a look at the squad now, because it said I signed this player and I don't see him. Do I even remember his name? Alright, what's up guys, it's your boy Ganga. Welcome to episode 6 of Welcome to West Wrexham. We're going to go ahead and play against, that looks like it's called Crew Alexandra. After which, we just signed a new player, so I'm hoping that after this game, we can get that player in the squad. And, yeah, let's see how it goes.
Hello, everyone. You know, some footballers enjoy a rainy day. Not sure fans always feel that way, but an exciting match in prospect nonetheless. I'm Derek Ray, and sharing commentary with me, as usual, is Stuart Robson. And coming up for you very shortly, live action from League One. It's Crew Alexandra, and they take on Wrexham.
Well, thanks, Derek. The best coach I've played under would always tell us before kickoff, earn the right to play. If you can win your individual battles, outrun your opponent, eventually you'll get the space to show your ability. I'm sure that's being echoed by the coaches here today.
And Finney has it. Plenty of forward momentum here, but can they produce? Well, they couldn't keep possession. Wonderful challenge, and a throw-in coming up. Well, the perfect tackle, really. And now a throw-in. Just straying offside. Might be able to get in behind the defence. Not the best clearance. Well, nothing comes of it. A really sumptuous ball. And it all counts for naught. Options in the middle. It has to be. Oh, tremendous goal! Technical excellence to finish that one off. Wonderful to have that in your repertoire. 1-0 then.
Number 10, Paul Mullen.
They need to get tighter here, but it fizzles out thanks to that piece of defending. Oh, he's lost possession. And a clear foul, but the referee letting the play flow. Well, trying to let them continue, but now he's gone back and awarded the free kick. Well, some referees might have elected to hand out the yellow card, but no booking on this occasion. It's a neat move. A bit short with the clearance. Well, no damage done.
Happy birthday to the
Ainley with it.
Happy birthday from all your friends and family.
Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent. Superb save.
Well, he should score, of course, but that's a brilliant save.
Well, goalkeeper mistake. Will there be a price to pay? It could be up for grabs. Not a time for composure on the ball.
Well, they're creating chances. They now just need to take one of them. Mind you, what a save that was.
Moving into the advanced position, but a good piece of defending to bring it to an end. And he's made headway. Ball is loose. Oh, how on earth has he missed that? What a glorious opportunity.
Well, the flag's gone up and he was offside, but he didn't know that when he took his shot.
And that's a straightforward stop. Luke Murphy. Well, he's got plenty of space on the flank here. Chris Long. And he's taken it away. Bodies forward and the break looks on. Oh, what an opportunity. It's got to be. Oh, it didn't happen for him.
Well, he has to finish this for me. So much of the goal to aim for, and he hasn't even hit the target. That's a poor attempt.
Well, on the verge of hearing the half-time whistle, and they've mostly silenced the home crowd. Stuart, interested to get your take.
Well, they've worked hard and played well to be in front here, but they now need to keep their focus as we approach half-time.
Now, let's see what they can do here. Luke Murphy. Well, I'm hearing the referee has pointed to the penalty spot in one of the other games. Let's hear more about it from Alex.
Yes, it was a penalty for Shrewsbury Town. Keeper went the right way, but he made it look so simple and easy, it hit the back of the net. It's now 1-1 with 36 minutes played.
Thanks for the update, Alex. And a foul in the opinion of the referee. Now, what can they do from this free kick situation? Well, that's not one for his personal scrapbook, I think it's safe to say.
Well, the manager will be absolutely furious. It's a waste of a good situation. He won't be on the next one, that's for sure. Well, the visitors, as you can see, haven't enjoyed the majority of possession, but they've certainly shown an ability to counter-attack when they win it back. I expect more of the same. I think it's been a really good performance from them so far.
This looks promising. In with a chance. And into the clutches of the goalkeeper. be able to set up the chance. They could really get at the opposition. Played into the centre. And danger still. And the referee has pointed to the spot. He's given the penalty. And now, let's see if they can level it up. Well, no card handed out. He gets away with a rebuke.
Well, a lot of referees would have booked him there.
Oh, he's guessed correctly and saved it.
Well, these fans have had to be patient. Could this be the equaliser?
Who's going to get on the end of it? And you need your defender to take charge. And with that, the first half draws to a close. You certainly have got to give this man high marks for his work up to this point, Stuart.
Well, it was certainly a good first 45 minutes for the lad. Obviously, he got his goal to put them in front, but he's...
As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far. And now the second half is underway. And Finney has it. Now, far from a smooth challenge. Now, will the referee produce a card? And following the infringement, a caution.
Yeah, no surprise there. That was always going to be a booking.
Well, they couldn't take advantage of the opportunity. And space here on the flank. Chris Long. And Johnson now. Long. But the keeper takes command of the situation. Well, many have wondered if they would get it over the line in terms of the deal. They've succeeded, Stuart.
Yeah, and at that price, it seems like very good business, doesn't it? Looking forward to seeing his debut, and hopefully he can hit the ground running.
And take it away. Well, an easy one to cut out, really. Now, let's see what they can do here. But quick thinking defensively. From the fact that they really should have extended their lead.
Well, that was a poor miss. Could they come to regret that?
And with play stopped, they will make the change now. Well, he thought he might have got away with it, but the referee rightly going back and brandishing the yellow card. And so 30 minutes left for play in this one. Moving the ball forward with purpose. Well, it stopped a promising attack in its tracks, and you wouldn't be surprised if there's a card coming out here. And it is a booking, Stuart, and we can see that one coming a mile away.
Well, he's been warned, so no complaints, really.
Well, he tried to get it to dip right at the end of its flight.
Well, it's great technique. He strikes it so cleanly, but it just doesn't come down in time.
So deciding to make a personnel change at this juncture. Space on the flank. Crossed accurately towards the far post. Struggling to get it away. It's there for him. Oh, he's found the net. And that increases the advantage to two. Just what they wanted and just what they deserve.
Well, here it is again. And if you are going to clear the ball, you have to get height and distance on it to give your defence time to readjust. And they don't do that. It's a poor clearance. And suddenly, the ball's in the back of the net.
So, 2-0 now. A chopping challenge. And the referee has got to have a big think about it. And a yellow card, it's going to be, Stuart.
Yeah, the ref's got that right. It's a yellow card all day long.
Well, no problems defensively. O'Connor. Reece Hall Johnson. He's got space. And he favours the inside route. Won it back. 20 minutes to go. Well, big news I'm hearing. A penalty has been awarded in one of the other games. Alex Scott with the details.
Yes, it was a penalty for Bolton Wanderers. The goalkeeper was having none of it with that run-up. Totally guessed what he was going to do. It remains 0-0 with...
Well, it could be on for him here. Another goal! And surely there's no way they can throw this away. Absolutely dominant.
Well, here it is again. He hits this so sweetly, doesn't he? That's a brilliant goal from a top-class player.
Three goals without reply. Playing with purpose and control, but really sticking to their task defensively. James Jones. Mullen. Happy to take on the shot. A smart stop here. And it is substitution time at this juncture. Not just from one side, but from both. Let's see about the delivery. Not away completely. And keeping it out. Well, some pretty big news coming through from one of the other games. Let's hear about it from Alex Scott.
The keeper dived the right way, but it's hit his leg and went in. It's now 3-1 with 80 minutes played.
Thank you, Alex. And the advantage accrues to the attacking side. And there to intervene. So on the cusp of the final whistle, and the visitors very much in command, Stuart.
Well, the result has never really been in doubt, has it? They've created so many chances with some brilliant attacking play. I think they've looked an outstanding team today.
You can't really tackle like that and expect to get away with it. Booking to come, you would think. Well, deemed to have been a cautionable offence.
Well, no question about it. He deserved his booking there.
And possibilities here. A really top-notch piece of defending. Murphy. Possession one. Good looking sequence. Oh, lovely weighted ball. They might be in. And that's an excellent piece of defending to thwart him. The referee has decided that two additional minutes are in order. That pass could be troublesome. He just needs to keep a cool head. A mischievous effort and denied by the keeper. Impressive. And so the final whistle here. The visitors come out on top, Stuart.
You're absolutely right, Derek. Their attacking play was excellent, full of energy and faith.